I'm on the fence about abortion. On one hand, I support it because it's killing children, but on the other hand, it gives women a choice, which is concerning to me.